Hello everyone. Akeneo PIM Connector for Shopify is developed and supported by StrikeTru, a leading product data management and e-commerce solution provider. Our connector is 100% API based and backed up by Shopify GraphQL, Java REST services, and other architectural techniques to deliver superior performance. Our connector enables you to seamlessly transfer high-quality product data and assets from Akeneo PIM to Shopify stores with just a few clicks. You can transfer products, variants, media, meta fields, tags, SEO information, prices, and more. It is also compatible with all Akeneo and Shopify editions. Now let's see a quick demo of our connector. First, set up an API connection between Akeneo and Shopify under Connections section. Then, update the Akeneo product filters under Data Filters section and save your configuration. And then, map your Akeneo attributes to Shopify attributes under Mapping section and save your configuration. Now to sync categories, go to Data Sync tab and click on Sync Categories button. You will see a request ID generated on the screen. Click on it to view the sync progress. To sync the products, go back to Data Sync tab and click on Sync Products button and check the sync progress. If you'd like to check your sync details or download your error reports or abort your sync in progress, you can go to Sync Status tab and take the action accordingly. I hope this helps. Thank you for watching this demo.